Hi, I'm Tammy Savoy, and I'm going to show you how I styled this 1940s inspired snood hairstyle. Let's get started. So here are the supplies and the hair accessories that I use. I started off with a roller set, and here I'm showing you the direction that I put the rollers in. And when I do my roller sets, I start off on damp, moisturized hair. And I'll roll it while it's damp and then let it completely dry and then take down the rollers. Then you have this Shirley Temple hairstyle. So for this hairstyle, I'm going to be focusing more on the front, but for the back, I will comb it out. And really for this hairstyle, you don't have to start with a roller set. Sometimes I'll do this with pin curls, just whatever method you would like to use. So now that this is all combed out, we're gonna put the snood in. So I got this snood from vintagehairstyling.com, and they have so many helpful tools and products and hair accessories to achieve the most lovely vintage inspired hairstyles. So please be sure to go check out the link in the description. So now I'm going to pin this snood down. So once it's pinned down, I'm going to separate the curls in the front. And please be sure to gently separate. And now I'm gonna take the side and kind of finger comb through and then make this into a roll. Now this roll doesn't have to be perfect. I'm mostly just doing this just to shape the side of the hairstyle because this pin curl is gonna be covered up by the other curls anyways. Alright, now we're going to take the other side. Now this side will take more hair and smooth it up because we want the curls to be off to the side. So I'm just going to smooth this up, kind of comb it a little bit with my wide tooth comb. Just a little bit because we want to leave the ends curled. And then we're just going to roll this back and pin it. And once that's all pinned down, I'm going to separate the curls because I want it to be a little fuller. And then once it's all separated, you kind of just have to play around with it and shape it however you want it to be. I usually just look for little curls that I like and pin it down. So you just scrunch and pin. With this style, you never know how the curls are gonna fall. See there, I like that curl there, so I'm going to pin that down. And just continue to do that until it's the shape that I like. Now once it's all pinned down, I'm gonna give it a good shake and make sure no curls are out of place. And then I'm gonna use this rat tail comb to smooth the edges and smooth the hairstyle into place. And this comb is also from vintagehairstyling.com, and they come in different colors as well. And now I'm just going through and doing the final shaping of everything and pinning things down. And now it's time for the flower. So this hair flower is from La Casa de Flores. And I hope I said that right because I don't speak Spanish. But they have wearable floral art for all occasions. You can find anything from flower clips, flower crowns, corsages, and even custom pieces. So please be sure to go check out the link in the description. Now I'm checking all the angles, making sure this is right. And this is the hairstyle. Thank you so much for watching. And please be sure to continue to enjoy Vintage Woman magazine.